There's nothing to be afraid of, you know? It's sort of like you float out to sea, and one day you find a port, and you say, I think I'll stay here for a few days. And then a few days become a few years, and then you forget where you're even going in the first place. And then you realise you don't really care where you were going because you kind of like where you're at. That's how it is for me. I like where I'm at.